Let's draw a circle for the head, a triangle for the beak, two eyes, and an oval shape for the body, some curvy lines for the wings, a little tail, and some legs. And there, we have a bird.